It should be. They certainly peppered Lockwood in the first with 18 shots. Had they been able to get to those rebounds, they certainly would have had more than just that one goal. Voracek, left wing, Jenner rifles in. Along the near wall, Voracek in pursuit of the puck, sends it in front, and a golden opportunity turned aside there by Blackwood off the stick of Jenner. Line A fires it towards the net. That one is blocked. Werenski just calms things down, slows it down. Voracek with it, 50 seconds left on the power play. Voracek down the wing, looks to the slot, comes to line A as Bjorkstrand tried a one-timer. Voracek, Bjorkstrand scores! Power play goal! Oliver Bjorkstrand, the Jackets lead 1-0.
Good start for Jake in his celebration night, and as they get the puck back, they settle it down, and Jake Voracek gets everybody moving, and as his puck goes back to the top, you can see Jake Voracek gets it. It's no hesitation. Bjorkstrand's not even facing him at the time that puck starts coming towards him.
Walking in here, Hughes, and it's poked off his stick by the very calm Zach Werenski. Jenner across the line, dishing it there for Nyquist. And in front, the puck is deflected by Lockwood. It's 2-0, Blue Jackets.
It looked like from where I'm at here, you can see Werenski up in the play. And as Hughes is over back checking, he's off the skates and past Blackwood. And Werenski being there was an option for Boone Jenner. And sometimes you just get the bounce.
The rally finishing the check. Thrown to the point. Siegenthaler steps up and a goal from Heischer deflected, and it gets by Korpisalo. The Devils are on the board.
You can see here, take the hit, but you can see the support by Heischer causes that puck to get turned over. Now they all get to the front of the net. You can see that mindset. All three jerseys brought other blue jerseys with them, and then Heischer finds a lane and just sifts it through. And it goes under the arm of Jonas Korpisalo. You can see what's stacked up in front of him, and probably the toughest one was the moving screen.
Line A with a backhand pass. Jenner is there. Boone crossing the line. Jenner with a shot. It's deflected. Goes wide. Jackets with a wraparound. Werenski in the blue paint. Covered up there by Blackwood.
The goal scored against him. You got Sillinger, Domi out there. And how about the Hyundai drive to the net right here? Zach Werenski, the defenseman. Yeah, he looks.
Quite a battle here. And Smith goes down. And the Devils chip it up. Hughes from the left wing sends it cross ice. Good defensive play there by Bemster, but he takes a hit. Moving in, shot scores. Vesey left all alone in the slot. Beats Korpisalo with 19.6 seconds left. It's tied at 2.
And that was a play set up in front. And there's that play by Bemster who takes the hit, but that pass allows the Devils to go from the wing to high, and that's that second layer of attack that gets left behind. You can see all the blue jerseys down below. You back check, you stop, and you see that puck go back.
Puck chopped ahead to the right wing. That's Tatar. Looks down low, centering pass in front, leaning one wave, and Korpisalo spread eagled across the blue paint, lost his stick, recovered, handed to him, and the zone clear.
Delayed two-pad stack, but he saved the goal. That was right off the right shoulder. What a look at it.
Seems like, I didn't spend much time around him, Jeff, but he seems like a really solid guy.
He's just a funny guy and real good coach. Yeah, had some success. Here's Voracek on a breakaway. Moves in and tries to deep Mackenzie Blackwood, who was able to come up with that puck.
Connected. Here's Jake with pressure. Ryan Graves gets that stick on the backhand.
Eames slows it down. On to Corrali. Off the wall. Hustling here is Smith. Corrali gets a piece of him. As a result, thrown in front and scored. Great effort there by Corrali. Knocking down the defender and throwing it into the slot.
You put people in uncomfortable situations, and it's a slow-moving puck, and you can see the defenseman's got to wait for it, and as he's got to wait for it to get there, he's got Sean Corrali completely all over him. And Corrali, quick decision, get it in front of the net. And as it bounces off Robinson, Chinnikov finally.
Severson, Hughes. Jack Hughes for Severson. Down low, centering pass deflected high. down the left wing and across the line. Roslovic looks for Werenski, who is right there on top of Blackwood, but could not corral that puck. Devils come back. Jesper Boqvist in front. Studenich tried to sweep it home and did. We're tied again, this time at three, as Boqvist throws it in front.
And the transition leads to this, where Boqvist jams down through the middle of the ice, and you can see right on the doorstep, Studenich is there, skates in the blue paint, and that puck ends up on his stick. And he just puts it in. Jonas Korpisalo is trying to find it.
Severson to center. Jumps to the far side. Hemstrom can't cut it off. Devils at the side of the net. Bouncing puck, and Korpisalo ever alert.
Korpisalo emerges from that pile with the puck. He's low. He's strong to that post.
McLeod wins the faceoff. Severson looks cross ice, top of the circle, moving in. Oh, what a stop! An outstanding save, and he sure can't believe it.
To a T, faceoff win, and then a sell shot. And you're not going to get much better than that. Stretching across the crease, you can see how much of that net was open, and he sure stood up. That angle, the shot from where I was here at ice level, looked like Blackwood saw that the whole way. But then that replay, it looked like there was a bit of traffic in front of him.
Boqvist, Voracek, one-timer, and scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand with his second of the night.
Oliver Bjorkstrand, that puck on the second effort, goes back to the defenseman. And Jake Voracek, no mistake. They connected in the first period on the power play, and right there.
Deep in the zone, Dean. Pressure, puck comes loose. Behind the net, cut off by the Jackets in front. Jenner tried to send it home.
Last play here, Nyquist down there, reads it perfectly.
Draw one by McLeod. Subban lets one fly, pad save. Korpisalo rebound, another stop. The puck is loose, a scramble there, and it's covered up by Jonas Korpisalo.
Korpisalo, he's shutting down the bottom part of that net right here. A couple key saves.
Played by Tatar, a centering pass. Voracek there to pick it up and away from Hughes. Tatar, Hughes in front. Another outstanding glove save. Jonas Korpisalo, he's putting on a clinic here in the third.
Korpisalo just stays right with him. Couldn't elevate it enough. Jonas has that glove not only up.
McLeod drops it. Here's a drive. It's wide of the net. 2-1. The Jackets prevail. Victory, ending a three-game losing streak.